Shove it up your bum. Here comes the talent.
Roll the tiles there, guys.
Remember, Steelport's breaking down inside the simulation right now. Whoever you take with, I should be able to open portals into their personal nightmares. But don't worry, whatever comes through will be on your side.
And we're back on the part two of this today's episode of Saints Row 4 Reelected. Right now, we're done with Matt and the Asha. We're doing to put the cyber key in the simulation. I got two remaining teams here. I've got to choose which team. I got Johnny, Gat and Ben King on this side, and I got Piers and Sean D together. And I think the second one is going to be good. I'd rather take these two with me in the last mission, so I'll go for these two for this one. Who knows? Let's go for it.
Don't worry, Piers and I can handle anything going on in there.
It's going to look a little weird in there. Just remember, that's normal.
Like, wait a minute. Like, how weird?
Shut the fuck up, Piers. You're an asshole. I would have flipped you off, but screw you.
Right. This one you gotta like.
Style. Shame I'm not even. Good thing I didn't take my clothes off.
When this place overloads, what should I expect to see?
Not sure. The data may get corrupted or it may simply reset. Either way, it should overload some of the Zin ship systems directly.
So we could be doing all of this for nothing.
Well, it's certainly going to mess with the Zin enough to give us our shot at taking out Zinyak. But that I'm 99% positive.
Then there's a 1% chance I get fuck all from this?
Just covering my bases in case something goes wrong.
Kinsey didn't say anything about shit exploding.
I knew she was holding out.
If the Zin are having a convention here, or they know we're coming.
Then do what you guys do best.
Don't make me do all the work, Pierce.
Like I'd let you take all the credit.
Okay, that's better. Activating the portal now, but it's going to take some time. Make sure the Zin don't destroy it while I establish the link.
Jedi lightsaber.
How is it that we always end up in situations like this?
What, fighting against crazy enemy factions intent on trying to kill the Saints while causing mass amounts of destruction in the process of saving ourselves and the people around us who don't get caught in the crossfire? Yep. I was wondering that too.
Actually, I've been defending shit while Kinsey works her hacking magic.
Oh, the Zin are flying in.
Easy time.
Wait, where? Oops, I think my mic has been messed up.
Should start seeing
Saints flow? Damn it, not again!
Yeah, but in overcoming the nightmare, they're now on your side.
Then let's nip off to the next portal.
Hold on, someone's going to have to stay to make sure this one stays open.
Pierce, this is all you. I am not sticking around with your crazy can people.
Cheers, mate.
If I don't see you again, you will have to pay back that 20 I lent you.
The second portal is over by the arena.
Alright. Alright, we gotta go all the way down there.
We had to leave Pears behind.
To be honest, I thought you were exaggerating about Pierce fearing Saint's marketing.
Well, Pierce is a complex man with a delicate sensibility.
Okay, good point.
But seriously, I'm more concerned with what'll emerge from your portal once Kinsey hooks it up.
Actually, I'm rather curious about that too. But at least it'll be friendly.
Hold on, you don't know?
Well, to be fair, you had two parts of yourself in that simulation. I'm really not sure which one this will access.
As long as it's not dozens of different versions of me, look, I have had more than enough of psychological introspection.
Oh, yeah!
Let me just get this. I need it!
Okay, this is it. Start clearing the area.
What else did you think I was planning to do?
I'm trying to be helpful, you know.
And I, for one, appreciate it.
Let's go with this.
Spaceship, overhead!
Starting linking sequence now.
What do you think will happen to my younger self when this whole place crashes?
I think there's a backup file of her somewhere in Kinsey's laptop.
Oh, well, that's good.
She's just a program, you know. Why even worry about her?
Yeah, but she's kind of like having a younger sister around.
And here I thought you'd taken Kinsey under your wing.
Whatever. She has Asha to latch onto now.
Oh, yeah. Any more freaking aliens? Wait for it. There we go. Die, you little creep. Crap baskets.
Center flying in.
Do what?
Shove it up, you bum!
Wait. Oh, crap, mask. No. Just die already.
There we go.
Jesus, as if seeing veteran child wasn't enough.
You'll be safe with him, yes?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Boss, get going and open that last portal and then kick Zinyak's ass for him.
You, my dear, I'll put it twice. One more portal, right?
Yep, and it's working. The whole system is working overtime just to keep from falling apart.
Kinsey, I just had a horrible thought. What if this portal starts pouring out the people from that godforsaken town I was trapped in?
What? Oh, God, no. You think I'd want to see that place any more than you would?
I suppose not. Unless you miss wearing that.
Finish that last sentence and you'll be missing a few limbs when you wake up. Don't worry, I'm linking this last one to something special.
I like the sound of that. By all means, let's slip the dogs of war.
Gotta run! Going up!
That means we have to go up in the building.
Okay, third time's a charm.
Is that something?
There we go.
Getting serious now.
Looks like they're throwing the kitchen sink at you.
Whatever you planned had best be spectacular.
Oh, it is.
Right.
Here comes the talent!
Nah, this is good. There. Wait, is that this one? Okay.
Good God, is that Paul?
Told you!
I'm gonna promote you to Minister of War.
Well, it's working. The simulation is shutting down.
That's a good thing, isn't it?
Yes, except it's collapsing faster than anticipated. And if you don't get out soon, your mind will get trapped inside. So get moving!
Understood. Get the others out, too.
Already done. They were both close to exits.
Amanda, come on!
Keep close on me. You'll have to try another one.
There we go.
Just keep moving!
Hold the door! Hold the door!
We gotta keep running.
It's gonna be a tight one.
You're almost there!
Oh dear. Wait, what? Oh dear.
Oh. Goody. Sorry about that.
Did it work?
We bought ourselves a window, but you gotta move fast.
What's the plan?
We're gonna kill a lot of aliens.
I like it.
Let's get busy.
To get to Zinyak's throne room, you'll need a spacesuit and some weapons for destroying the ship's outer defenses. The schematics show an armory not too far in. I'd head there and see what you can find.
Yep, let's go, people. No time to waste. That's right, line up for a whooping.
Well then, we're gonna keep running.
You attacking this ship, Kinsey?
No, why?
With all these explosions, either it's under attack or it's coming apart.
There's a lot of power being rerouted to fixing what we did to the simulation. Guessing it's causing surges throughout the ship.
So no immediate danger of fiery death?
Well, I can't guarantee that, but most likely you're fine.
It's very reassuring.
Okay. It's gonna be boom booms coming your way.
To find here.
Some kind of device that'll get us to Zinyak.
Or that'll help blow shit up.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, sounds good to me.
But do we know what that's gonna be?
What are the odds on a robot?
A robot can help you in space. What you need is...
a time machine and a quart of whiskey?
Actually, I was going to say a spacesuit and a really big gun.
Like I'd lose that.
I gotta keep running.
You should be coming up on the armory now.
There's the door. Ah, locked. Can you open this door, Kitty?
Damn it! The door override is on a closed system. You're on your own for this one.
Shit, sure, let me try.
Right, we'll keep this in off ya.
Really? I'll take the left.
What's going to happen when we find Zinya?
We kill the asshole.
I hope you'd have more of a plan than that.
Really don't think we need much else.
There we go.
They're coming from the left, player.
Duh.
If by progress you mean this thing is pissing me off, then yeah, lots. I'm shooting it.
Well, that's one way to do it.
I'm gonna get me some guns, and you two head back to the ship.
Don't worry about us. Just get going.
Okay.
Oh, fuck me.
It's a robot, isn't it?
Got myself some power armor.
No way.
Reckon this'll do just fine.
Okay. Hit it! Don't care. You got the touch. This is going for the air.
The reign of the Zin Empire ends here.
Okay, now all you need to do is make it through the ship's infrastructure, take out all its defenses, and thereby clear a path for us to get to Zinyak.
Easy peasy. You grab the others, love?
Yep, everyone's on board. We'll be right behind you as you clear a path.
Right.
You're coming up on the defense grid. Touch those beams and you'll be fried.
Look at this. Zinyak got himself some death lasers.
We're almost to you.
Hold off on that. They're closing up shop.
Damn, they activated the blast shield. You'll have to land to find a way to override it.
With what?
You have power armor, so it's gotta have some weapons and powers built in. Use them.
Powers? Here in the real world? This suit really is awesome. And how exactly do I do that?
Try to find the power conduits and use your suit to overload them.
Like that, do you? Yeah.
Damn it!
Did that work?
Yes. You should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
Oh dear. I think I broke it.
Did that work?
Yes. You should be clear to get to the throne room now. We'll keep following and meet you there.
There we go.
Somebody fuck up your ship, Zinyak.
Yeah, don't know what happened there. If I had should have done this ages ago, then I would have been got over done with.
You can come for me, but you don't stand a chance.
One shall stand, one shall fall.
Why throw away your life so recklessly, Saint?
That's a question you should ask yourself, Zinyak. So how do I get in the throne room, Kinsey?
Honestly, I can't find a way to open it up.
No worries, Kinsey. I've got this.
Using that quote,
time to be a badass. Found it.
Say your prayers, Zinyak.
I'm coming in your hole.
Gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable.
Zinjai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
Put your ass. One shall stand, one shall fall.
Well, okay, you think of the quote. Time to end this.
Bigger they are, harder they fall. Alright, that's just take the pit.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Zin Empire once more why they serve me.
They serve because they're slaves, but not for much longer.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds. Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat me.
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
I think Zinyak got stuck there. Let's keep him there.
There is no universe in existence where you can defeat me. Killing you will be my greatest triumph! By all means, continue this futile attempt! Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint.
Takes more than that to put me down.
You think you're winning, don't you?
Oh, yeah, all right.
Where are you going? Come on, face me!
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What bloody kind of CIDs are these?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Fantastic! Now tell me how to hit that bastard through that force field.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
I'll give it a shot. Work on bringing down that shield.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Good idea. Get it done.
Here's it. Come here, you. Cities.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Same goes for your technology.
We'll see about that.
Next.
Beloved leader, I think not.
Nothing about you is beloved, believe me.
Okay. All the minions.
I have succeeded in unlocking the shield generators. Disable them, and the shield should go down.
You're almost out of time, Zinyak.
Don't expect it to be that.
Over my head here. Kinsey, Ben, Keith, anyone.
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
Bring in the crew.
Okay, I'm a bit fucked.
Assholes.
Draw their fire!
No problem! All right. Focusing on the shield. Is that over with?
Here we go. I'll destroy one generator or another. Because I know the way.
He did not do the way.
Hurry! Oh, for God's sake.
Yeah,
going.
You and me now.
This changes nothing!
The sun's about to set on your empire. Oh, you're done toying with humanity.
The legacy of the Zin Empire will continue to live on.
Don't give me a wedgie.
You can't kill me. My people will avenge my death. Then your race will be wiped from its pitiful...
Not with a bang, but with a whimper.
You know what? There's never... I've got to take care of the head. Because it's on your back.
Get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Zinjai, your personal steward.
All right, CJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Zin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Zinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, your Excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time travel?
Zinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
You know what that is.
This
Hit
is
it.
How we do it. This is how we do it.
The girls say I got the money on the dollar bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me get the party day. I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody.
Six, eight, eight, two. And people thought the music that he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, my boss is the guy.
This is how we do it.
South Central does it like nobody does.
This
nobody
is how we
does.
Do it.
Why my neighbor, she got too much flavor.
Well then, that's the included the video for this one. So if you want to go, I'm going to do is cut the end here. This episode is going to be the last one, but there will be extra features on the next live video. So don't you forget, I will do my very best to see you guys to get interested in. So if you want to see some more of these sort of videos, and gladly I hope you would, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down this corner down below right away. If you want to hear that up more up-to-dates like this, go check the link description for all that. Just that, all that you can get on Facebook, Twitter, you name it. So don't forget, guys, just keep on smiling, especially keep on rocking, guys. Let's hear what they... Let's do the... Get this bit. Oh, we don't have to.
When the novelty of shaping history wore off, the Saints remembered the words of Zin Jai.
Is this all of them?
It's hard to say, Your Excellency. Zinyak was a long-time collector.
And that, my friends, is how I first met the Saints.
That's the cue. Lone Green is out.
Shove it up your butt!